I did make a video, showing you how to make the black eye, but I went over it, the 15 minutes that I needed, so I'm just going to continue to show you. Okay, so I have elf eyes, lips, and face. I'm going to say there. Bright purple and highlight the black and blue. Yes, I'm going to latex this out of my face. Yeah. I'm not. But then I'm going to have to go in the shower if there's some beer and tears on the couch. I don't know what to do with the color. I'm just going to highlight the bone. And some yellow underneath my eye. A little bit of pink. This one irritated. A little bit of orange. I don't know why. It just makes it look a little bit faded, I guess. The first I want to fade, I can just put the orange on it and change it. I need this. It's like a thick purple. I don't know. I would wear that on my own, to be honest. Okay, I found the brown. I'm not sure if you can look at these colors, but when I, before I did the makeup, I looked at them. So what I'm with you guys right now, I'm gonna talk to you about two things that can happen to me, especially some funny things that would happen. My uncle Tony was sleeping today on the couch. And I was open. Because I'm the most awesome person in the entire world, I decided with my cousin Nick to go ahead and put mayonnaise and lip gloss on my uncle. You're gonna say, you're the meanest kid ever. My family does their fair share of jokes on me. So, it was my time to do that. Now Uncle Tony will make up some nice scars on his face. Even though he woke up in the middle of me doing it, but then he eventually forget and go back to sleep and have that on his face. I don't know if he took it all. But he did. Sorry, Uncle. I decided to give me the opportunity and I took it. Okay. So black eye. Done. Achieved. So zombie face. Let's continue. Theoretical makeup. You don't want it? Fuck the deal. So oh man, I can't even do this. So, what we're going to do, there's my brush. I took some meat. Okay. I just look like the finger because it is on my buffer. We'll take some of the latex. We will work on it in the closet, I promise. So, I'm gonna do the rest of my face for you. I'm gonna... Oh my god. I'm trying to tear a hole in my face. That looks so nasty. So I'm making it kind of like muscles in my face cool. Until it's perfect. Now I just really set up to sure. Now I just gonna wait. Dry. So I'm guessing the ooze is not doing too well over here. Yes, I did put a little zombie ooze on my face. So, Matt, once again, don't fuck up the ooze. Yeah, I know, my sweat jacket's on. I don't feel like taking it off. I don't feel like it now either. Oh my god, what the lick is annoying me now. I love liquid latex sometimes, but sometimes I just fucking hate it. Because I'm just painting whatever drips off onto my arm. It's not a ooze powder anymore, it's an ooze arm. Okay. I don't know why I'm putting this on, but this is the first song I found. So I have Blood Yell. Thanks to a little kit I got. Woo! So I'm gonna take Tiny Brush. This is for people who don't like... Oh, damn. This is for when you don't want like it to drip everywhere. I don't know what this is. When you don't want like how do I explain it? It's like when you don't want to use vampire blood, because vampire blood drips everywhere, and we don't need that. But we will be using vampire blood later. Here this is, and I warned you before. I'm gonna see, look, what if my mom thinks you use these brushes for creating rainbows easier? Well, my mom knows I do special effects, so she has these brushes, but I don't think she knew that these brushes were gonna ruin my stuff. Now this towel is dead. Yes, I do like this one. And I'm a rocker, and I actually like this one. Okay, so I'm gonna mix these here. I got a little black makeup. Eek, jeez. Well, not just like this. I'm just gonna dab it. It looks so good. Or I'm just gonna dab it on. So I don't make any difference, but actually, it did make a little bit of difference. I have no idea what the fuck this shit is, but I found it in there, and it's black, and it's mushy, and I use it. I don't know what the hell that shit is. Okay. So I'm gonna take my brush. And just go over the blood spot I made. Okay, so my entire face is actually covered in liquid latex on this side. So we'll have some fun with that. Oh, that's nice. I don't think I'm a zombie anymore. I don't know what I am, to say the truth. I'm gonna make this part of my face. I'm gonna just put part of my face that I just paired. Look like I got burned. It's gonna be a mess up. Okay. I actually think I have to leave that latex for drama. Whatever I work with it. Where's the yellow? This is yellow theoretical makeup I'm gonna use right now. And this shit is nasty. This is gonna make it look like his face is like... Okay. I know I curse a lot, I'm sorry. I think my aunt watches me a lot. Sorry, auntie. This is how I am. Okie dokie. Vampire blood. That's part. Actually, you know, I don't know. Well, Kesha. Like an Indian song, and some of it there. I don't know why I like this song. Yeah. Oh, not too bad. I'm gonna take some of the blood gel and just... I'm gonna use some dab on. Whoa! I got it in my hair. Who's pocket drying? This is fun. Man, I like screwing up my face. Alright. Okay, so, ew. Like the latex dries. I'm just gonna take a piece of it dries. I'm actually gonna make a prosthetic one, fucking for you guys. I'm sticking it on my face. So I have to find a way to make the prosthetic on the thing. I have to find something with plastic. Perfect! There we go. So,